Hi guys, in this step-by-step tutorial I'll show you how you can retrieve your Windows product key from the computer BIOS. I mean either the Windows 8 product key or the Windows 8.1 product key or the latest, which at the time of this recording is the Windows 10 product key, whichever version of Windows was pre-installed with your computer. That will be the product key that's hard-coded into the computer BIOS. This is the genuine Microsoft product key, which you can activate with Microsoft yourself and is unique to just that computer. So what is this tutorial about? In the past, when you purchased a computer with Microsoft Windows pre-installed, there was a sticker of authenticity somewhere on the case of the computer, which had 5 blocks of alphanumeric characters printed on it, like this or this. And for those of you who are now scrambling for a pen, there's no need. The codes have been engineered for this video and they are invalid, so you don't need to copy them down. Now these days the stickers have been replaced with just an official Windows logo sticker. And since the retirement of the stickers, the Windows product activation key has been embedded into a microchip within the computer itself, known as the BIOS. And if that's not enough, the product activation key is also not visible in the BIOS user interface, so the consumer has no way of copying it. The main reason for this drastic change by Microsoft is to minimize the number of keys being compromised. That's handy for when the sticker fades with age or becomes damaged through wear and tear. Otherwise, the end user has zero benefit from this inconvenient change. If a reinstallation of Windows was needed, by any means other than from the recovery build, which is provided by the computer hardware vendor, such as Dell, HP, IBM, which was usually also loaded with all their free stuff and trial software, you had to go and buy another copy of Windows. Now there are a lot of utility programs out there which will retrieve product keys from your computer for backup purposes, which will allow you to reactivate them should you ever need to reinstall the programs. And to be fair, most of them programs I've tried have worked well. But all with one caveat. When I tried to use the recovered product key for Windows, every single time the Windows activation key failed. This is because the computer hardware vendor assigned the product key during the installation of Windows at the factory. The product key was assigned from their key management server, which they are distributing under license with Microsoft. Now to reuse the same key, you would need to be authenticated by their key management server, which is unlikely that you have access to. Now at this point, I should mention, in case you haven't already noticed, the key provided by the computer hardware vendor's key management server is not the same key which is embedded in your computer system's BIOS. So what we need to do is extract the product key from the computer BIOS, which is unique only to that single computer, and you can then use it to activate directly with Microsoft. Here's how you do it. Go to this link and download the utility. You do not need to install it. It's a single executable file. Just double click it and run it with administrator rights. Yes, it is safe, otherwise it wouldn't be on my channel. If for any reason the link is unavailable, please let me know and I shall make it available from a different source. So go to this link and download the OEM key. It's a single file. Once it's down, just double click it. It will then launch the Windows 7 product key tool. You now have your Windows product key. Thanks for watching. I hope this has been informative for you and I'd like to thank you for viewing. If you like this production, please click the like button. And if you find this channel useful, please subscribe. Any questions, comments, or suggestions for future videos, please add a comment and I shall endeavour to reply as soon as possible.